Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope you guys are doing good. So if you are new to my channel, kindly please subscribe to my channel so that you can get all the notifications and my new videos in your log. So I hope you guys will like this video too. In today's video, we are going to give a makeover to this old cabinet. Basically, it's a kids cabinet that I use for my kids, and now I'm thinking to give it a makeover so that I can use it for my art and craft stuff. So let's get started. So first I have to disassemble all the parts. That was easily done, as that's the best part of these drawers. And after that I have spray painted the colored part of the drawers that are visible on the front side. I have spray painted golden spray paint. You can use any kind of spray paint that you have. Now for the other part of the drawer, I have used this green chalk paint. With the help of the roller, I have completed all the paint of these drawers. My kids were helping me out. Now as I am done, I am using this small sponge brush for the final details and the small details of the drawers. Basically, you can use any kind of brush you want, but these brushes give a very smooth and a nice texture to your work. So then after that, you have to left it for drying out. I have left it for about 24 hours, that is overnight, so that it can be completely dried up before I further proceed to my next step. So the next morning, I have to varnish it up. So I use synthetic varnish and I give a thin layer of varnish coat on all the parts, basically to seal the paint, as it was the chalk paint, so it was mandatory to seal it up. I am using this flat brush to give a final detail coating. Now for the front part, basically I have used this decoupage napkins, and I'm going to apply them on the front part. If you haven't seen the video that I have made on the decoupage technique for the beginners, I'll give the link in the description box. Kindly check it out. That's quite simple, because this technique is very simple and the outcome is great. So now I'm using this part of the napkin on the front part of my drawers. I have used only one napkin and I have completed 5 drawers. Now this was the decoupage glue that I use. You can use Mod Podge glue or German glue, anything that you have. Just you have to mix a bit of water in it so that it can be easily applied. Now as the layer of the glue is applied on the part where I have to place my napkin, I will slowly and smoothly place my napkin on that part, and then I'll slightly press it up. Don't give much pressure, otherwise it will tear it up. Now I have to remove the air bubbles, so I am applying another coat of the glue on the upper side to secure it or seal it. I am using a flat brush. You can use your any kind of flat brushes are best for this technique, or rollers, but the best brush that is used for decoupage is the flat brush. Now I am pressing it up slightly so that it will be perfect on its place. Now I am using a knife to cut out the edges to give it a fine detail. So see how I am doing it. That is quite simple. You just please try it and you will definitely love the outcome of this technique. That is quite simple, and you just get these decoupage napkins in only 20 rupees from a local craft shop or online also. So I have used this green texture flowers napkin so that it can coincide with my the base color that I used on my drawers. Now as it is done, I have to assemble all the parts that I disassembled before. So now I am basically assembling all the parts, and now I am going to attach the handle on the front part of the drawer, and now the drawer on the all part. I just love this these plastic drawers, because they can easily detachable. Now I'm going to place it up at its place and see with very simple techniques and ideas the drawers are completely changed. I hope you guys like this new look. So kindly please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon and please like this video. Thank you so much.